Today we are going to make mango yogurt. It is made with just three ingredients: hung curd, powdered sugar, and mango pulp. If you remove water from the curd, it is called hung curd. This water is very healthy. It can be used for making chapati. First, we are going to beat the curd. Now let's add half cup of sugar and beat it. Add 1 cup of mango pulp. Let's beat it well. When it is ready, the texture will be fluffy like this. Serve it cold with some cut mangoes.